I ordered 2 nasi biryani and some of chicken, but sadly they don't have anything because of the close. Not much people he said to order it, so I ordered 2 nasi biryani with chicken masala and chicken tandoori.
So today it's a Indian food. So I got biryani rice today and chicken masala. And they give me this soup. What is this? As a chicken curry. Yeah. So I got more chicken here. So. So excited because it's biryani, Indian biryani. It's really my favorite things because the taste is really, really perfect, and I love so much the biryani rice for Indian or Pakistan people who do biryani. Arab too, but it's kind of like a difference. But most I love so much. It's Indian food. It's especially it's a biryani. So I went out to buy because I wanna really, really excited to eat. And quite long I don't eat the biryani rice. So this is now. All right, let's get started. Okay. All right, I got my pickles here. Cucumber pickles. I love her. So yummy. Come eat with me, guys. So yummy. Love chicken masala. So good. Turn spicy. So many meat. It's a lot of food. I love this pickled small cucumber. It's a shower in salty. Mm. that was really, really good and so spicy. Just the chicken they cook this time is a bit salty, and I'm not fine with that salty. So, but the rice, the biryani is really good, and the sauce, love so much, and especially my pickled little cucumber here, it makes me quickly full. So anyway. Thank you for watching, guys. See you in the next video. Bye.